Hello and welcome to Scott's Adventures. We got a full car today. Everybody's with us and we're going off to LA to Historic Filipinotown. Should be a pretty fun day to kind of explore the Filipino culture and heritage of Los Angeles. And I think it should be a really fun time. And come along with us and we'll see what we see.
No. Okay,
and Lily says she's not interested in any of the history or culture. She just wants the food. Which is okay. The food's good too. Am you
Ooh, Mulan.
What are you anticipating about today's visit?
The food.
The food. And coffee?
Yeah.
And coffee. And Aaron?
The food as well.
Any anticipation of the food?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to make a few food stops today at different places. Street food, and then we're going to a 90s themed cafe, and then like a coffee shop. That's supposed to be a must-see. And as a, well as a few murals and points of interest, so it should be pretty cool.
So on Saturdays, you can take a trip. Or you can ride on the jeepney.
Yep. Today's Sunday. Today's Sunday, unfortunately. So I'm not sure that we're going to be able to.
Yeah.
I doubt whether we're going to be able to do the jeepney tour. Mm-hmm. But it'd be fun. Maybe we'll see one, which is always kind of entertaining. So we're getting on the freeway and heading north to Los Angeles. So we're officially here. This is it.
All right, let's go home.
Wow. It's so different.
Oh, well, right. Did I miss the turn?
They said it's actually mostly a residential area.
There's HiFi Kitchen.
And there's, is that a HiFi Kitchen back there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that one of the places?
Yes. Little Ongpin, Chinese and Filipino food.
Oh yeah, that's another one they
feature. Okay, so here we are at Unidad Park. First stop on our trip. We need to keep you rooted in your native culture. Okay, can you tell us about that, us uprooting you from your Filipino culture?
I guess you uprooted me from my culture, so now
we have to make sure that we indoctrinate you into Filipino customs and food and people and things like that, right?
I look like I could fit in back with my people.
Really? Is that like a typical outfit that somebody in the Philippines would wear?
I'm not wearing a barong or a...
Hi, my name is Emily Bellinger. We're here today at Filipino Historic Town. Here is like a timeline mural. We are at a local park celebrating the Filipino heritage. And yeah.
Okay, let's take a closer look at it. On September 8th, 1965, Larry Itilong and 1,500 Filipino-American farm workers started the Delano Grape Strike. A week later, they were joined by Cesar Chavez and Latino farm workers. Notable Filipino Americans include Antonio Rodriguez, a member of one of the Los Angeles founding families,
writer Carlos Bulosan and boxer Pancho Villa. Asia's First War of Independence, 1896 to 1913, established the foundation for a national, cultural, and political Filipino identity. Unidad, or Unity Park, is an important landmark. Its origin dates back to the 1970s when grassroots organizations met here to help strengthen the Filipino community. This is the largest mural in America depicting Filipino images. In 2007, the park received other improvements. Inspired by the Filipino culture, the circular seating area gathers people together. The slopes of the community garden are reminiscent of rice terraces in the Philippines. The Los Angeles Neighborhood Land Trust and the City of Los Angeles Recreation and Parks led the development of the park. The Unidad or Unity theme of the park echoes a historical connection between Filipino and Latino workers that gave rise to one of the most important labor movements in U.S. history. The Land Trust partners with local residents to build parks and gardens that help neighborhoods thrive. Pacquiao. And a jeepney. That might be the only jeepney we see today.
We had a second interview.
Oh, this is where we're going to go next.
As an executive assistant.
This almost looks like the arch that we passed over. We've got to get Lily to tell us what that says. Okay, we're officially in historic Filipino town. Enjoying your food, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Thumbs up. Okay, so here we are at the Valor
memorial for Philippine soldiers in World War II.
Okay, so we just passed the GABA gallery, and there's supposed to be alleys with huge murals. I think this qualifies. Sort of a Olympics themed mural. All right. Okay, so tell us about the trip so far.
It's good. We saw the Valor, which is a... You can explain, because you looked at it.
It's a memorial of the World War II Filipino-American soldiers.
Uh-huh.
And we got some good food, right?
At HiFi, which is a Filipino restaurant right across from the Unidad Park.
Okay.
With the whole historic Filipino landmark. And now we're here.
We're trying to look for some alleys with a bunch of murals.
No, I have a map here.
Yeah, let's take a look at that over there. Boy, if I had a bucket of paint and a roller.